Good evening, and thank you so much for joining us this evening. You are the welcome back audience after a long period of varieties of online presentations. We are so happy to have you here with us and to be able to sing for you in person. Thank you so much for joining us. I want to thank you for your understanding about putting masks back on. This is a UCR-sponsored event, so we need to comply with the recent reinstatement at UCR of masking. So thank you so much for doing that with us. I want to give a special thank you to Trinity Lutheran Church, which has been unbelievably hospitable and kind to us. Pastor Kent Tuohino, Michael Myers, the administrative assistant, and Jerry Mendeville, the music minister. Can we please just give a thank you? Thank you. And now two songs by Samuel Barber.
Thank you. Thank you.
To introduce to you the brand new choir started this year post-pandemic right out of the gate, the UCR Chorale. So this is the group that reflects all that pent-up energy to please sing again after massive interruptions in life. So we've been singing together all year. But this is the first sort of indoor official concert in front of an audience, so thank you for welcoming us. just a special word about our next piece. This is a piece that actually was composed by our group, for our group. There were members of our group who wrote this piece together with the help of professional composer Elliot Levine, who happens to be sitting right here. The poem. So the poem that we took inspiration from is by Juan Felipe Herrera, who some of you, I'm sure, know, is really an honored son of UCR, an important professor in our creative writing program, and received the incredible honor in 2015 of being the Poet Laureate of the United States, right here from UCR. So we decided to take one of his poems, and a group of our students were inspired to write melodies and rhythms, and Elliot helped put it together into a piece. So this is El Secreto de Mis Brazos.